I see nobody, nobody but you, you, you. I'm never confused. Hey, hey, I'm so used to being.
Instagram version, because I know it's getting a bit blurry, but yeah. Okay, so for those who don't know what Arroganz is, it is a swimwear lingerie brand that makes the most amazing stuff, but it's not just what you would think. It's like, it's not just like a normal brand. The reason why I love it so much is because it is all about female empowerment, and I love that. And literally, like, I just can't express enough like how amazing it is. I have so many things, just different things to talk about, but yeah, so we'll get straight into why Arroganz is so amazing. Okay, so first of all, I want to just do a special thanks to the photographer who helped me out with the whole video at the start, and her name is Jenna, and she is amazing. I got some amazing photos. I might put some in here. So I hope you like those photos. They're literally amazing. She was so amazing to work with, and I just appreciate that she helped me out with this. I also want to thank Kylie for doing my makeup, because it was amazing and I felt so beautiful. And Arroganz, especially, for sending me all this stuff so I can make this video and the video before and take all the photos that I did. As I said before, Arroganz is an amazing clothing brand, and it makes the like most high quality amazing stuff. I've never seen such a supportive environment with like a clothing brand. So they literally like have an ambassador program where anyone can be a part of it. Doesn't matter what size you are, what height you are, what skin color you have, what color eye color you have, what color hair you have, it does not matter. You, if like, you can be a part of that, and it is amazing. As long as you share the same values as them, you can be a part of this program, and it is amazing because they empower every single different beautiful girl in the world. If they are beautiful, they will recognize that, and it is amazing. I've never seen such like a heartwarming like brand that just literally supports everybody that comes to them, and I think that is like truly amazing. So basically, if you want to become an ambassador, you just send them and they ask you about your values. So I did this as well. I am so glad I did it because they are such a beautiful brand. So basically, they ask you what your values are, and I told them all of mine. Their values are about being nice. That is like one of the most amazing ones, like just be nice. Like, it's not that hard, like, just to support women, you know? If you think somebody is beautiful, tell them. Don't go, she's beautiful. That's bad. Like, you should support each other. Females should support each other. Like, it is so toxic how many people get threatened by another girl because they think that she's pretty. One of the biggest things is just supporting girls. Like, you will never see such a supportive environment until you go onto their Instagram comments and you see all the comments from the beautiful, beautiful girls commenting on the photos of the girls that have been posted. Like, literally, I've never seen so much. It's just like, even the smallest thing can make someone's day. You calling someone else beautiful can literally make someone's day. If I think someone looks beautiful, I will tell them. Like, it becomes sort of like an awkward thing now where people can't say, wow, you look really lovely today, or, you know, I love your outfit, or, you know, wow, you have the most amazing colored eyes. Like, you know, the smallest thing can just make someone's day. And that is all like what Arroganz is about. They will post your photo and they will comment on all your photos and say how amazing you are, how much of a princess you are, how beautiful you are, how that like thing rocks your body. Not even like when you're just wearing their stuff. I could be wearing anything and they'll comment like, wow, you're so beautiful. Like, it's just amazing how much of a great support system they are. And I love that. It doesn't matter who you are, just like, it's good to be nice. Like, it takes less energy to be nice to someone than to be angry at someone and be rude and, you know. And I know some people are just like that. And if they are, it doesn't matter. They are irrelevant. You should be kind to people because I guarantee you, you will have a much better life if you're nice to people and are respected by people and just make an effort to make someone's day, because I'm a strong believer in karma and there is good karma, and if you do something nice for someone, you're guaranteed to receive lovingness back. And it's not all about receiving back, but it's just nice to know that you've helped somebody in any way like that you can. I hope that made sense. I am not the best at explaining things, but that is it. Yeah. Okay, the second thing is, it's just about loving yourself, loving your imperfections, loving the things that you actually love about yourself. It's really hard, like, nowadays, because you look on social media and you see these amazing people who look, like, absolutely stunning. Everyone has bad days, everyone isn't perfect all the time, like, it's just not real life. But I know how easy it is, whether you're male or female, to compare yourself to other people, especially on social media. Like, I know I've done it. Like, I've looked at someone and been like, wow, like, I wish I had their body, or da 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 da. Like, you know. And even with the shoot that I did for Arroganz, I told them, I was like, I'm like going to the gym now and I'm trying to like improve my body, and I'm so proud of myself for doing that. But I didn't need to do that to before, because every single person is beautiful no matter what. It doesn't matter where you're from, what you look like. It's mainly just about how you are inside. It doesn't matter what you look like. If you're a bad person, that means nothing. So if you're good at the kindness, like, if you're good in your heart and in yourself, you are beautiful. But every single girl, even like just everyone, is just beautiful. Everything, every difference makes you who you are, and it makes you beautiful. And they're all about loving yourself. It is so important that you love yourself, because if you don't love yourself, no one else can. Like, you need to love yourself in order to let other people love you. I don't know, I'm so bad at explaining things. I'm trying though. But yeah, so it is so important, and trust me, like, whether you believe it or not, you post a photo and you will have all these different people from Arroganz telling you how beautiful you are, because it's true. Like, it is so true. Honestly, like, you need to know that, because everybody is beautiful. You are beautiful. I promise. I promise. A lot of people can be rude off of, like, just seeing you for a split second and seeing you in the wrong light. But that is okay. And if they don't like you, they're lost. You be you, boo. Honestly, you be you. Because there is going to be so many people that love you for the way you are and think you're the most amazing person in the world. So always be you, okay? Always. If you think, oh my gosh, like, I shouldn't act like this because this person's around, be yourself. Be yourself. And it's taken me so long to realize that as well. But honestly, the people who are really there for you will stick around with, like, how you are and knowing how you are. Like, don't ever change for anyone, because if you think you should, then they're not worth it. And unless you want to change, don't. I know it's hard, like, putting some things on and feeling comfortable in them, but honestly, they are all about just expressing yourself, showing who you are, showing every curve, every, like, different thing that you have, like, because you are beautiful, and it's just, it's showing all of that. And so say you post a photo, the chances of them reposting that photo and telling you how beautiful you look are so high. Like, they are so supportive, and I love that. And they'll be like, look at this girl modeling out swimsuit and looking like a damn snack. Like, they'll be telling you, and it is amazing, and it feels good. And, you know, just to be a part of that community is amazing. It's amazing that, like, just being a part of a clothing brand can just, you know, spark so much kindness, because kindness is, it's not in the world enough. Like, it sucks how much it's just not here. There's more people that just prefer to be rude and snarky and just disrespectful than there are than that are being kind. And I think it's so amazing to see people taking a step up and just trying to be kind. Like, it's so amazing to see how much people listen, whether it's through a clothing brand or even a YouTuber. Like, I know Imagination, if you guys know who that is, she is, like, so happy and amazing, and she is so thankful, and she's, like, so supportive to all the people that watch her. And I think that's so amazing. Like, it's just amazing how a brand, a YouTuber, an influencer, a TV show can just help someone. And I just think that's so amazing, and that's what Arroganz is all about. It's all about being supportive and helping girls and helping just you feel confident in yourself. So my video was all about women empowerment. I think that females have to live up to a certain standard, you know? Like, we can't wear a specific thing because then we'll be called a slut. That's, like, why is the way somebody wears something or the style they choose to have what labels them as a slut?
Why?
Like, that's just not what it is. And I think that's, like, the worst thing in society, because even girls, like, this is what makes me so upset. Instead of being like, oh, she's really pretty, if they feel threatened, be like, yeah, she's definitely a slut, because that's so not true. You should be supporting each other and hyping each other up, but instead you're like, no. But even if somebody is,
that's not your business.
Like, it isn't. And if they choose to do that, let them do it. Is it affecting you at all? It isn't. So that's none of your business. I chose strong. The amount of things that females have to go through and power through is absolutely amazing. And I'm not saying males don't have that as well, because males go through their sure list of things as well, and I totally get that. But they are labeled as strong, whereas we are labeled as delicate. But the amount of stuff we go through needs to be recognized, and we are strong, we are fierce, we are able to get through anything we put our mind to. And I wanted to show that through my video. It's so stupid how society labels people, and that's fine, that's just society. But Arroganz is helping people take a step up to recognize that, like, it's okay to be yourself, and you should empower other females. Like, if that girl's looking good and she's doing an amazing pose, whatever it is, even if you like think that you would do a different pose or you wouldn't do that one in particular, if she looks good and like is feeling good about herself doing that pose, you should say,
"Girl, you're looking fire, keep doing that, keep doing you." Like,
don't degrade a person because you wouldn't do that specific thing, because that person's not you. And if everybody was the same in the world, it would be really boring. Like, let that person do them. Like, honestly, ugh. I'm sorry, I'm kind of ranting, but you know, I'm trying to get my point across. Well, I actually did that video because I was inspired by Ariana Grande's tour. She is literally my inspiration, and she is the number one for being a female and being herself. And you know, she is absolutely amazing. And on her tour, she did a video just like the one I did. So I was very inspired by it, and that's how I got the idea, where she was in the same position as what I was in the red one piece. And I just was like, wow, like, she is killing it. And I just wanted to do something because I thought it was, oh wow, I scratched myself, because I thought it was amazing. I thank her so much for giving me the idea, because it is so true, and all the words she said were just like, they had a meaning, each one of them, for being a female and being yourself and not being judged by society and not letting people put you down. Like, I just think it was amazing. So that's where I got my idea from. It wasn't actually an original, obviously, and I put that in all my descriptions because I wanted to make sure people knew that. I was just inspired by her. So I just want to say thank you to Arroganz for like sending me all this stuff so I can do these videos, because honestly, your brand is amazing, and I'm so thankful that I get to speak about how amazing females are and how we should all empower each other, because it's so true and there's not enough of it. But yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. I know it was a bit different, but honestly, I will take any chance I can to talk about being a female and how important it is to support one another. And honestly, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you guys think about, you know, what you say next, or when you see somebody's photo, or you know, if you have watched this, take 1 second, 2 seconds out of your day to leave a nice comment on someone's photo, or even if you're out, go and compliment someone on their outfit or the makeup that they've done that day, or how they've done their hair. Like, the smallest thing can make someone's day so much better, and you never know what someone else is going through. So please do that. I think that's amazing. And if you do, leave a comment down below or message me on Instagram. I'd love to hear about it. But yes, so I hope you guys all have a wonderful rest of your day. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. I'd really appreciate it. And I guess I'll see you guys next time. All right, bye guys.